Two-thirds of York's high streets are being run by independent businesses, according to Indie York, who have recently received a £10,000 grant from YorkBid and the council. These businesses are preventing high streets from becoming ghost towns and are extremely vital for the city centre.
I think that independent businesses are absolutely crucial for the health of any city centre, but particularly somewhere like York. York is really a city of independence. We have a medieval city centre with small shops. So clearly, independents are always going to be very important for a city like York. It's quite clear that people like independent businesses and like to support independent businesses. A street like Gudrun Gate has in the past been under a lot of pressure, and there have been quite a lot of vacant spaces. Recently there's been a few more independents moving in, and the street is very much on the up. But the aim of Indie York is to try to do its best to make this a place for local people in particular, and visitors as well, to come and shop.
York has recently seen chain stores rapidly shutting down. Johnny Hayes explains why this is happening.
Chain stores are particularly under pressure because of the fact that quite often their premises are extremely expensive, and their footfall for the chain stores has been eroded by the advent of the internet. And clearly the pressures on both rents and the reduction in footfall is having a major impact on the chains.
York's high streets are unique due to smaller retailers taking centre stage instead of being filled with big brands.
Shoppers do come into certain towns to look for independent shops with something different, and of course they're going to get service as well.
I think it's nice that people do like to still support the independents. And I think we offer something that maybe some of the high street chains don't, the family ownership, friendly customer service, and just bricks and mortar. People come here, for we're not just an internet. You can come here and get the advice that you probably can't get online.
This morning somebody came in and said the thing they like about York is the number of independent shops that are in York. And it gives independent retailers a great opportunity, really, if there's quite a few of us. We get known for being a town full of independent shops, and that's great for us. I think people are looking for something different, and we're able to provide that.
Independent business owners are confident that their shops are certainly fighting back to compete with the wave of online shopping. The added backing from the council will help them thrive and keep York streets busy. Nishtha Mittal, That's TV.